Hello guys, welcome to the video of Gangster Vegas World of Crime. Today I am going to play the UFO story number already completed five missions. This is going to be sixth mission. After that, I think another one mission is I have to complete. Okay, leap on the wind. Use the jetpack to return, reunite with the discard E-Man. Okay, let's do this. Come on, let's do this. Rad Brad. Fan of Rad Brad.
Okay, I got the jetpack. Where are you?
Hang on. Let me turn on the transponders. There. Just follow the signal strength, then you'll find me. You're headed the wrong way. What's going on? No, wait, that was just a plane. Well, still, you're, you know, pretty close. You're getting nearer. The signal's getting stronger. So, before Steve betrayed us, he didn't have to mention turning off the mind control, did he?
Well, looks like we're going to have to find a way to destroy that backstabbing alien and his UFO to close it off.
You're headed the wrong way. What's going on? Signal's getting stronger.
Kick some alien ass.
Do you even think those aliens have asses?
Better kick them all over then, just to make sure.
I think I saw the military in the desert surrounding the UFO. They might be able to help.
That's it? This is it. Thank you. fuck happened? Those are Polish, man. Yeah. Those are Polish. Those are Polish. Now what? What do you do? Mission is under the start. Mm-hmm.